Welcome to Bub's Tricks. Today, we're showing you how to attract women without saying a word. An easy way to attract women is to be unpredictable. Now, to be clear here, being unpredictable is not about being silly or crazy around women, or anything like that. The dictionary definition of unpredictable is: the reason why being unpredictable is important is that it immediately makes you stand out from the crowd of guys who are hoping to get a chance to stick it in her or to be her boyfriend. The fact is that, if a woman is attractive and available, then pretty much every guy will try to get a chance with her in the same kind of ways. For example, a guy will either be really nice to her, be neutral and act like just a friend to hopefully grow on her over time, or he will try hard to suck up to her and hopefully get her to really like him as a person. He doesn't realize that pretty much every other guy she has met in her life has done the same thing, with the hope of getting to have sex with her or to be her boyfriend. It's not a guy's fault though, because men are naturally wired in the brain to actively pursue sex with women. For example, according to Luann Brizendini, a professor at the University of California, San Francisco, the biggest difference between the male and female brain is that men have a sexual pursuit area that is 2.5 times larger than the one in the female brain. Essentially, what she is saying is that men and women are wired differently when it comes to the pursuit of sex. If a man is single, looking for a woman and happens to see an attractive one, he will be overcome with a feeling of attraction and he will want something to happen. I refer to this as insta-attraction, meaning that it's the instant response of attraction that a man feels when he sees a physically attractive woman who is healthy and a breeding age. It's not something that men can turn off or need to turn off. It's an instant natural reaction. Feeling attracted to women is nothing to be ashamed of. However, if a man wants to be able to get an attractive woman to have sex with him or be his girlfriend, he should avoid acting like pretty much every other guy that she has met in her life so far. For example, a predictable guy meets a woman, instantly feels attracted to her and wants her. He is then very nice to her, tries hard to impress her and hopes to get a chance with her. She has experienced that hundreds of times before in her life. On the other hand, an unpredictable guy meets a woman, instantly feels attracted to her and wants her, but doesn't try hard to impress her. He is good to her, but he gets her trying to impress him. She notices that he's not behaving like pretty much every other guy that she has met in her life. He is not instantly smitten with her and hoping to get a chance with her. She's intrigued and wants to know why he isn't fawning all over her like every other guy. So, she then starts flirting with him and showing interest to hopefully get him to like her. In the process of behaving that way around him, she falls for him. She likes the fact that he is a bit of a challenge to acquire. It excites her and makes her want him. As a result of her sexual interest in him, he can then either get her phone number, kiss her, have sex with her, or begin a relationship. Now, when some guys see a guy behaving in that way with a woman, they might think to themselves, "What does she and him? I talked to her. I was so nice to her, we were getting along. I was complimenting her and we were having a good time, but she wasn't interested in me in a sexual way. Yet, that guy talked to her, he wasn't really even doing much and she was fawning all over him. She was touching him, she was trying to impress him, she was laughing at all of his jokes that weren't even that funny and he ended up getting her phone number, kissing her, or taking her home for sex." The thing is, most attractive women are actually very easy to pick up, but if a guy uses a predictable approach on her and makes her feel like she is the prize and that he would be so lucky to get a chance with her, she believes that too. She starts acting like she is way better than him and she plays hard to get. He then has to jump through all of our hoops to hopefully get a chance with her. Unfortunately, most guys make it difficult for themselves by looking at the woman as being so much more attractive than themselves. The guy gets tricked by his feelings of attraction into thinking that she is sexier than him and that he would be lucky to get a chance with her because he is feeling what I call insta-attraction for her. Simply based on her physical appearance and potentially her friendly personality, he is feeling sexually attracted to her, he wants her and he wants something to happen between them. Now, if she is also using the makeup trick and making herself appear more physically attractive than she actually is without makeup, then a guy might doubt himself even more. He might look at her as being so attractive, compare her physical appearance to himself and think, she's way hotter than me. I couldn't get a girl like her. So, what does he do? He uses a predictable approach. He interacts with her, tries very hard to impress her and hopes to get a chance with her. Yet, she doesn't want that. She doesn't want one of the hundreds or thousands of guys who are happy to stick it in her to be her next guy. She wants a guy that she feels attracted to, a guy that she feels the need to impress. One of the ways to make a woman feel that way is to be unpredictable around her. For example, you meet her, you feel attracted to her and you like her, but you don't try hard to impress her. You let her see that you're not like pretty much every other guy that she's met in her life, who does the same thing when he meets her. For example, a predictable guy feels attracted to her and if he sees that they're getting along, he gets excited and is hoping that he's found himself a new girlfriend. As a result, he is very nice to her, he laughs at all of her jokes, he takes a really keen interest in who she is and he hopes that something happens between them. Now, some guys might be thinking, what's wrong with that? Well, there's nothing wrong with that. However, if the woman that you want to attract and pick up is very attractive, very sexy or very hot, then pretty much every guy does that with her when they meet her. Pretty much every guy that she meets wants to stick it in her or wants to be her boyfriend, without her having to do anything to impress him other than look pretty and be friendly. She gets that predictable, please give me a chance to be your boyfriend, approach from guys all the time. To be interested, all she's asking for is a bit of a challenge. She wants to have that feeling where she has to impress you as well, rather than you feeling like she has done enough and doesn't need to do anything to impress you. She wants to see that you're not immediately sold on her and willing to do whatever it takes to get a chance with her, so you can stick it in or be her boyfriend. Now, as I said earlier in the video, being unpredictable isn't about being crazy and doing silly things all the time. However, you do need to add in a bit of silliness and playfulness at times, rather than being so straightforward and serious all the time. Attractive women appreciate it when they are with a guy who has the balls to say or do something out of the norm that could potentially turn her off. An unpredictable guy isn't worried about potentially turning her off. He is willing to risk it and say something a bit silly or a bit funny to have a laugh, because he's not trying so hard to impress her. So, an example of a dating situation is where a man and a woman are on a first date and are eating some food at a restaurant. The predictable guy's food arrives, he looks at the plate and says, "Oh, that looks nice," and he then cuts his steak. He has a bite and says, "Oh, that's tasty, tastes good. How about you? How's your food?" Now, there's nothing wrong with a guy saying that. There's nothing wrong with being normal. However, if you want to create a spark inside of a woman, if you want to make her feel attracted, one of the ways you can do that, a very easy way to do it, is to be unpredictable at times. Note that I said, at times. It's not about being silly and unpredictable all the time. So, the unpredictable guy's plate arrives, he looks at it and has a bit of a puzzled look on his face. He cuts his steak, takes a bite and appears to not like the food as he begins to chew. His facial expression is essentially saying, "What the? This is gross," and he allows her to feel shocked by that for 2 to 3 seconds. He then changes his facial expression to one of being impressed by the food and says, "This is very good, very tasty. I love this. How about you?" and then has a laugh with her. In the few seconds where he was pretending that the food wasn't tasty, the woman is going to feel shocked. It's not going to be a predictable situation that she is experiencing. Pretty much every other guy who has taken her on a date has been on his best behavior and didn't ever want to say or do anything out of the ordinary, in case she felt shocked, offended, annoyed or turned off. On the other hand, the unpredictable guy is giving her something different. He has the balls to say and do something that other guys fear would turn the woman off. The unpredictable guy knows that it's not going to turn her off because he's only joking and she is going to realize that, laugh about it and find it funny. As a result, she will feel attracted to him for having the confidence to joke around her with her and for being a bit of a challenge, rather than acting like Mr. Perfect and secretly hoping that he doesn't say or do anything to screw up the date. She can relax and enjoy herself with him, rather than feeling suspicious like she does when with predictable guys, because she can sense that they are putting on an act of being nicer, more polite and more formal than they actually are or want to be. By the way, an important thing to point out here, is that being unpredictable in situations like that takes much less effort than being predictable. When a guy is being predictable with a woman and is trying to do everything right and be on his best behavior, he actually has to put in a lot more effort because he is stressing out and trying really hard to say and do all the right things. As a result of his desperate, "please like me," approach, the woman feels like she is better than him and starts playing hard to get. When she starts playing hard to get, he then has to try harder to impress her and say and do all the right things to hopefully not screw things up before he gets to a kiss, sex or into a relationship. On the other hand, the unpredictable guy gets action quickly and easily. He makes the woman feel attracted to him and as a result, she wants to be close with him, she wants to hug him, she wants to kiss him and she wants to have sex with him. For example, they finish eating and walk out of the restaurant and the woman is walking close to him. An unpredictable guy will say something like, "Okay, well, look, we can hold hands, but no kissing, all right? I don't move that fast. You're going to have to wine and dine me a little bit more before I let you kiss me," and then have a laugh with her about that. Approaching the interaction in that way is very exciting for her because the guy isn't acting in a predictable manner. Most guys will walk outside the restaurant and be predictable about their approach to hopefully getting another date, or getting her back to their place. A predictable guy will be a bit awkward and eventually try to hold her hand as they walk along, or he will put his arm around her and nervously say, "So, yeah, do you want to go back to my place for a coffee?" and be very self-doubting about the whole process. On the other hand, an unpredictable guy will make it out as though she is trying to seduce him and that he is the one who is in the position of power. He will talk to her as though she is hitting on him, or that she is hoping to get to hold his hand, kiss him and have sex with him. As a result of turning the tables on her in that way, she gets the sense that he is the one who is going to decide when they kiss and have sex. She will have to keep being attractive and impressing him if she wants to be able to get to kiss him, have sex with him and get to be his girlfriend. That is exciting, especially for an attractive woman who has experienced the same thing over and over and over again with other guys, i.e. guys on their best behavior, trying really hard to impress her, putting in loads of effort and hoping to get a chance to stick it in. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to let us know and give it a thumbs up. And please, don't hesitate to click, like, share and subscribe. It would be appreciated. And while you're here, why not check out these other powerful videos? Thanks for watching.